What's up guys, welcome back to Sumit Gupta Gaming. Today I present you another Shadow Fight Arena video, and this video is camper free video with good players. And the first opponent is War Outmaneuver. You already saw many few gameplay of Outmaneuver. You will see a good one today. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe, hit the bell notification icon so you cannot miss out my new videos. He started with Emperor, I started with Sarge. Enjoy the gameplay. Hammer throw. Pretty talented player out maneuver. Also he has chosen a pretty weird talent for Emperor. He likes to play that way. And he defeated my Sarge. I will choose obviously Queen Helga because of light in the shadows. I always love to play with him. Whether it's on PvP or in my server with friendly matches. He has chosen Marcus with Legion's hero. Okay, his Marcus is done. Next is his Skibo. In Skibo talent, he chosen confidence with sudden trick plus the second, the third talent, which is opposite to master. Straight to the point that he has chosen. Okay, my Helga is done. Look at that winning stance of Skibo. Pretty awesome. Begin. He missed his shadow move. I messed up pretty paid the price. Sudden trick, he got me with straight to the point. Good damage done. It was a bad move, rolling waves, and that's why I lost. But he played good He always played good. One of the best players in Shadow Fight Arena, Mr. Outmaneuver. We'll meet you in another fight, Mr. Outmaneuver. Okay, let's jump into another opponent, and it's Abo Kashe, level 12 player and pretty decent player. Yesterday he defeated me, Abo Kashe. I will post that gameplay on Thursday. He is my friend, obviously. Good player with Jack Bulwark. He is good with Jack Bulwark. Today, Monkey King is came on global version, friends, and I didn't wanted to spend any money on him because it was not worth it, and I don't think he deserved to be in legendary faction, legendary rarity. Lynx was a very good candidate for legendary rarity, but not Monkey King. I didn't find any special thing about Monkey King. His defense is low, his attack damage, his Jingu damage is average. But let's see in future if Nekki, like, they love Dynasty characters very much, they will make him another Shang or another Yuka, Camper's lover hero. Okay, next he is Ironclad. And he is pretty good with Ironclad also. About Abo Kashe, he was having some issue because I didn't meet him in PvP till now. I think this was our second match. In first match, I beaten him. In second also, third he beat me. First match gameplay, I think mistakenly deleted by me. And third one also I have with me. I will post it on Thursday. There are very few good players in Shadow Fight Arena. Tough players. Time for my fearless Kibo. I missed my 1000 cuts. Paid the price. Look at the damage of Ironclad. Pretty good. I didn't purchase Monkey King because I already have him in beta. If I want to create a content for Monkey King, I will surely do it again from beta version, because I think it will get, I think 2-3 weeks to get him properly. As far as I know from roulette, from events and from the offers in a store, till level 6 Monkey King will be unlocked, not furthermore. Okay, next is Jet. He is also very good with his Jet. Final is my Sarge. He stopped his attack because of commander press. heavy attack, pretty decent damage. Revenge for the Fallen is activated, and this fall, yes, Jet is done. Well played, Mr. Abokashe. I will meet you Thursday. The next player is Light 66. In 7000 trophies, level 10 player. And about Light 66, I fought him first time in this gameplay, and I must say he is pretty good player. You can see let's begin with Ironclad and Kibo fight. Roaring waves, very good damage. As I said, he is pretty good. For a level 10 player, he is pretty good. He nearly killed my Kibo. Still, Shadow Excellence saved me. I think next will be his Kate or Helga. I don't know. Yes, Kate. Fight. I started with 1000 cuts. Again 1000 cuts. His Helga is also pretty good, and you will see why I said about him at first that he is a pretty good player. He didn't give any chances for Kibo and for my Sarge, I think. Block break. Helga is in her afterlife. And I think my Kibo is done. Yes. Well played. Next is my Sarge. As you can see, his timing is very perfect of attacking. He knows how to fight. He is utilizing his options. Like when I was down, he didn't use heavy attack. He waited and used shining dash for a bit more damage. She is still to go in. Yes, now she is in her afterlife. Shining dash, heavy attack. One or two attack and my Sarge will be done. Yes. He is doing what I have done many times from with Helga. Like, kill his Kate. We don't know anything about him, but from his Helga, we get to know he's pretty good player. Look at his timing. A bit of passive gameplay, but it's okay. Because he didn't waited too much, just 2 to 3 seconds, 4 seconds I think. He is in her afterlife. It's my turn now. And yes, is Helga's turn. So am I. This video is about to end, friends. I will meet you in another video. Till then, enjoy. Thanks for watching. Please stay safe. Goodbye, friends.